App Designer lets you create professional-looking apps in MATLAB without having to be a professional software developer. App Designer is the recommended environment for building apps in MATLAB. With App Designer, you can easily design the user interface of the app and write the code that controls its behavior. You can also share your app by creating web apps with MATLAB Compiler. Note, if you have existing apps built with Guide, you can download the migration tool to assist you with moving them to App Designer. Let's create a simple app to study patient data. The app will generate a scatter plot to see the relationship between body weight and blood pressure. First, we'll save our app. Apps are stored as a single file with the MLApp extension. Now in the center, you lay out your user interface components. The component library has a large number of components, including buttons, tabs, and trees. In this example, we first add the radio buttons for the gender. Here, we can delete the third button and rename the other buttons. We will also resize the components for uniformity. Now, let's add a switch to choose the type of blood pressure. It's easy to align the components with the provided hints. Now, let's add the plot button. And finally, add the axes component where we will display the plot. We will edit the title and names of the X and Y axes. In the component browser, names for the components are automatically generated depending on labels. You can also rename your components to easily identifiable names. We can also customize the appearance of the components. Let's change the font of the plot button to highlight it. If we run our app now, we can see the switch, button, and axes. However, clicking on the plot button or changing the gender selection has no effect. To program the app behavior, we have to write the code. You can quickly move between design view, where we're laying out our components, and code view, where we're programming the app's behavior. App Designer automatically generates code to create all the user interface components and sets their properties. We can also add callbacks that contain the code that gets executed when you interact with the app's components. In this example, we'll add a callback for the plot button. The grayed-out code is the code that is automatically created and managed by App Designer. The white sections of the script are editable. This structure of the code makes it easy to understand and maintain. First, we need to load the patient data. Here, the if condition checks the value if the blood pressure switch is on systolic and displays the data for the selected gender. The same thing is repeated for when the blood pressure type is diastolic. We use the syntax app.componentName to access the components from the code. Now, we'll add the code to create the scatter plot on the axes. We can now run our patient display app to visualize the relationship between weight and blood pressure based on gender. Now that we've created our app, let's discuss how to share it. You can package apps with any supporting code or data as an MLApp install file. In this example, we'll just add the description of the app and package it. The MLApp install file can be used by other users to install the app, which can be accessed in the Apps tab in the MATLAB toolstrip. Using MATLAB Compiler, apps built with App Designer can be deployed as standalone desktop or web apps. This allows you to share apps with others, even if they don't have MATLAB. Now you can start building your own apps. For more information about App Designer, please see the links below.